is the best way to take care of the liver. I'm sorry, go ahead, yeah. James.
Well, it's just those two prescriptions,
levothyroxine
and hydrocortisone.
Well, the hydrocortisone, that's going to put a burden on the liver. They both will, but the hydrocortisone is pretty burdensome. If she can wean herself off the hydrocortisone, that would be great. If not, then do everything else that we just talked about, including focusing on the digestive system, especially fats, the blood sugar system, and then working with adrenal health. And then I'd be throwing in 3 to 6 milligrams a night of melatonin, too. Thanks so much for your call, man. Anything else?
You didn't mention anything about the digestive, the probiotics. I was surprised.
And then, yes, I'm sorry, I forgot to mention that. The Biolumin Nightly Essence, absolutely, the probiotics for fat metabolism.
Okay.
Thanks so much, James. God bless, and good luck with your wife. I appreciate your call. Okay, let's see. Let's go to Steve in Virginia. Welcome to the Bright Side. Steve, good morning.
Hey, this is. I have to speak for him. This is Rose, Steve.
Oh, hey, Rose. I was talking about aluminum. Did you hear me talk about aluminum this morning?
Yeah, I was thinking my concern is because, you know, they have been bombarding us in the past about the relationship between aluminum and Alzheimer's, and I was concerned about that.
No, I'm not buying it. Listen to the first 10 minutes of the program today where I talked about aluminum. How can I help you?
I started a little bit later because I had to do something, but my question is this. I just called this morning a friend of ours, and he said that he fell off from his bed. I don't know how. I don't know if he had imbalance or what. And he said that he started bleeding. And I wanted you to explain to us, you know, the physiology why. And then you know how doctors are. They put a stent in his nose.
He got a nosebleed. He fell and got a nosebleed. Is that what you're telling me?
Yeah, and then they put a stent.
How bad was the nosebleed? He couldn't stop the bleeding. The bleed wasn't stopped.
That's a sign.
Either the blood is becoming really thin, or more than likely, the blood vessels are becoming weak. When you have bleeding that doesn't stop, the first thing I think about is weak blood vessels. Remember, the body breaks down. The whole body breaks down as we age. It just kind of dissolves. It falls apart, especially the part of the body that we call connective tissue. Remember, the body's made up of the connective tissue, the muscle tissue, the surface tissue, the epithelial tissue, and the nervous tissue. Those are the four components of the body. When you have bleeding that doesn't stop, that tells me the connective tissue is starting to break down. That's usually a sign that the body is degenerating. So a couple things that you want to do. Again, focus on digestive health and wellness. That's the first thing to do, because if you're not absorbing protein, you're not absorbing your vitamins, you're not going to be able to build strong blood vessels. There's nutrients that you can use to help build strong blood vessels. Vitamin C is probably the most important. The glucogel caps can also help. We don't talk about that anywhere near enough, how the glucogel caps help build strong blood vessels. The glucosamine is involved in connective tissue building. Make sure you take vitamin C with your glucogel caps. Essential fatty acids are also very important. You can also use something called hyaluronic acid. That may help build strong blood vessels, as well as helping build strong connective tissue, too. And then don't forget your whey protein. Especially an animal protein in general, as opposed to vegetable protein. Animal protein, whether it's whey protein or dairy or eggs or meat, contain building blocks for connective tissue, building blocks to help grow connective tissue, and that's something else to think about. But if you have a digestive problem, you're not going to be absorbing those. So make sure that if you're using whey protein or you're going to be eating more meat to get these kinds of amino acids for building strong blood vessels, make sure that you're using the ultimate enzymes. Make sure that you're acidifying the stomach using apple cider vinegar after your meals, too. And then you may want to throw in some extra bile salts and some extra digestive support, lecithin and choline and taurine, these substances that can help produce bile and support the digestive system. And then probiotics are always important for good digestive health. Focus on building strong blood vessels using vitamin C, essential fatty acids, hyaluronic acid, perhaps even minerals like magnesium and calcium can also help. And then making sure that you're absorbing all of these, and protein, and making sure that you're absorbing all of these nutrients with digestive enzymes and other digestive support. Okay, does that help, Rose?
Thank you. Yeah, appreciate it.
Thank you. God bless. Have a beautiful day, ma'am. Okay, real quick, Susan in Arkansas, I got about a minute left. What's going on? How can we help you?
Hey, thank you so much. I got your basic building blocks, the EFAs. I listen to your show all the time, the probiotics. Everything that you just said to that last caller. I've got a husband who has alcohol issue, and I know we were talking about the tobacco today and how that response to the cell. Can you give me some advice beyond just
for weaning, getting off of alcohol using nutrition?
Yes, please.
Well, I'll tell you. In addition to, it's not so much using nutrients to get rid to wean yourself off of alcohol. It's using nutrients to protect you from the alcohol. One of the things that happens with alcohol is it causes us to lose a lot of nutrients, especially water-soluble nutrients, because alcohol is a diuretic. So making sure he's getting lots of B vitamins and lots of vitamin C and lots of electrolytes is majorly important. And the B vitamin thiamine is extra important. That's vitamin B1. So saturating himself with water-soluble nutrients, that's the single most important strategy. And that includes minerals, by the way, many of which are water-soluble. That includes minerals, electrolytes, B vitamins, and vitamin C. And I'd be making sure I was using the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, number one. I'd be using 1,000 to 5,000 milligrams of vitamin C, number two. In addition to the B complex that you're going to get from the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, have them use something called a B100 capsule or pill. And I'd be taking those every couple of hours. And then last but most certainly not least, making sure he's getting his electrical minerals, his electrolytes, potassium and calcium, magnesium and such. You'll get some in the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, but also using vegetables and vegetable juices. One of the neat things about weaning yourself off of alcohol or weaning yourself off of sugar or any kind of crappy food is once you give yourself really good food, once you give yourself really good nutrients, you're going to have less of a tendency to want to poison your body with drugs or with alcohol or with poison crapola food. Thanks for your call, Susan. Appreciate it. That's all the time we have for today. I'm Pharmacist Ben. Have yourselves a wonderful, beautiful day. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye for now.
So we decided to upgrade the look of our home.
You know, improve the curb appeal.
We decided to add the look of stone to the exterior.
We really like the stacked stone look.
Yeah, but when I checked into the price, it was ridiculous. No way could we afford it.
Then a friend told me about Genstone. Genstone.
Genstone comes in lightweight panels made of polyurethane. They've actually engineered the hassle out of installation. No mortar, no mesh. It was easy. Even I could do it.
We just screwed the panels to the wall and it looks like stone. I mean, it really looks like stone.
Yeah, from the box to the wall in minutes.
We love the look of our home now.
And Genstone is durable, comes with a 25-year warranty, and offers additional R-value for insulation.
If you want the look of stone at a price you can afford, call Genstone.
At 855-955-STONE.
Trust me, you'll save money.
And you'll love the look.
855-955-STONE. That's 855-955-7866.
Hi, this is Steve Sanchez, and based on a recent study, it was found that 57 million Americans had legal issues over the last 12 months, but only 60% of those studied sought out the services of a lawyer. Why? In a nutshell, affordability. Well, my friends at Legal Shield have created a solution that can help you not if, but when you need an attorney. For as little as $17 per month, Legal Shield will provide you unlimited access to qualified attorneys at an accomplished law firm for advice and counsel on legal issues, no matter how serious or trivial. For over 40 years and with 1.4 million families across North America, Legal Shield can help you, the loyal GCN listener. Representatives are standing by now to answer your questions, so call them now at 1-855-340-SAVE. That's 1-855-340-7283, or visit them at lsprotection.com. That's lsprotection.com.
Results will vary from case to case.